are coming to do to prevent this kind of violence in our school. If you come and say from now on, Kira Secondary School is a no violence zone. Can we hear it? Kira Secondary School is a what?
No violence zone.
So how do we prevent it? How do we make sure that we are preventing violence from happening? Gender-based violence. Some people in their house, some of the parents. So when my parents live peacefully, but you know that there are some parents that if they don't have one wrestling match at least 1 week, they've not started. Do you know that? So it is because of different issues.